there's a corporate initiative to do this, what's known as digital factory, right? Industry 4.0. One of the biggest challenges with the digital factory or industry 4.0 is that no one has really defined how to implement it. Okay. Really the whole idea of digital factory is to take all the stuff that you do on paper and make that digital, use computer software, yeah, use your HMI, your SCADA, your MES layer to input all that information. That's digital factory, right? Then you have IIoT on top of that, which is essentially publish all pertinent data to a single data structure and make all consumers within the organization, give them the ability to access it. So rather than having 100 different pieces of software, one piece of software that accounting uses, one that operations uses, scheduling uses, one that the executives use, have a single platform, a single source of truth for all of your industrial data. So what we're doing for this customer, we're essentially doing a pilot where we're integrating 5 CNC lathe machines, 4 Mazax, 1 Doosan, using only IIoT protocols. So that is Ignition. We're using Ignition software. We're using MES 4.0, which is developed by 4.0 Solutions and which runs inside of Ignition. And then we're using a custom-made edge gateway that essentially connects to the machine and then publishes all of the data over the MQTT protocol to Ignition. And the idea was to be able to integrate a line within 15 minutes. Number one, be able to get it into the MES system from scratch. That is, you install the device on the edge and get it into the system within 15 minutes collecting data. So that was goal number one, get rid of all that engineering cost, right? Goal number two was to be able to give them real-time data. They were making scheduling decisions based on information that they got yesterday. And I can tell you that we do a lot of consulting for manufacturers where they bring us in and we evaluate their organization top to bottom, right? Do they have the right resources? What are their pain points? What are the problems that they know they have and what are the problems they don't know that they have and what can we do to help them, right? And then we generally write a roadmap telling them how to get to from where they are to where they want to go. And then what we find out is that everyone is dealing with the same issue. They're dealing with data that's 24 hours old. They're not agile. They can't make adjustments to their schedule in real time. It's got to go through a single person. So, hey, I've scheduled my production runs for a whole week in some Excel spreadsheet, and that goes to some supervisor, and that supervisor is supposed to hit that deadline at the end of the week. Well, things happen operationally that delay that schedule, right? And so what we want to be able to do is update that schedule in real time. That's what they wanted to be able to do. And that's just one piece of what we're doing on that project. Another piece, we're integrating with SAP to go get the work orders and the scheduled rates. But that's what we're doing. We're essentially building a digital factory from scratch, is really what we're doing for that customer. So